right. Hey, everyone. We are Pick Up the Needle. You know that freeform podcast that's over here in East Dallas. We're up on the lake. Mr. H here with Mr. M over there. How are you?
I'm loving this fresh air.
It's great. We're breaking down those hits, man. What are we doing tonight?
We're going to do The Police.
Okay. Which track?
What track do you think?
Roxanne?
The one and only.
Put on the red light.
World famous.
All right.
Let's drop it.
Let's drop it.
Let's hit the streets.
Bing, 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 bing,
bing, bing, bing, bing,
bing, bing, bing.
Did you stumble into a piano? Very avant-garde.
Very.
She puts out her cigarette.
Mm-hmm. It's all over.
She steps on the cigarette butt.
Roxanne.
Maybe buy me a new dress.
Maybe.
Put me up in your penthouse.
Maybe.
A bed to sleep in. A place to wash.
Light. I'm gonna pick up the needle on this thing.
Sounds like a plea.
What the heck is going on here, man?
We are in Paris, France. We're at the Outlands d'Amour police station with detectives Starsky and Hutch.
All right, guys, you get over here. We just had a call come in. We got a missing persons report.
Yes, Capitan.
The name is Roxanne. Roxanne. We got a hot tip. There's a Mr. Stung called it in. I need you guys to get straight on this, okay?
The prostitute? Roxanne?
Come on, Starsky.
Okay, let's go.
Can I drive the Renault, or are you?
Yes, okay. Yes. This Mr. Stung, he's the king of pain. I tell you, he's a king of pain.
Hey, hey, look at that.
What?
The car is speeding by.
Light him up.
Oh no, oh no.
Tap, tap, tap.
I pulled over. Let me roll this down.
Excuse me.
Yes, officer, how can I help you?
Do you know how fast you are going?
I don't know.
No, no.
Do you not?
Why, officer?
I was wondering, my radar is not on.
So you don't know how fast we were going?
It looked pretty fast.
We weren't going that fast, but we did run that red light.
Hey, listen, we're looking for a missing person, and you guys look suspicious.
Have you heard of Roxanne?
What about that red light?
The red light is not important.
We actually came into town to see... Are you talking about the lady of the night, Roxanne?
The lady of the night.
The Roxanne.
Are you talking about the pretty woman?
Very pretty.
Woman of payment? Yeah, that's right. I heard she takes the bartering system, so I got some of that TJ's Choice hot sauce. I'm going to pay her in that.
Yeah. That'll get you there.
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
We like it over here.
Yeah, I heard she does the off-color picket fence.
What?
That's where she surrounds your entire body with off-color jokes and then blames it on your uncle.
Starsky, this is crazy. We've been following her for the Eiffel Tower fondue.
What's that?
This is when she pours hot camembert over your erection.
Oh,
and then
man.
You take a picture in front of it.
Yeah.
I give 5 stars for that one.
Yeah.
I heard she does the probation. She gets naked and can't leave until you bust one.
These guys are all right.
I think we should let them go.
These guys are all right.
If you find Roxanne, let us know. Drop us a line.
Oh, yeah, we'll let you know.
We'll let you know.
Psych your mind. Eat our dust, cop. Let's go. Let's go. I'm having some trouble here.
Let's get them red lights.
Is this
Come
a Prius?
On.
Are we out
it's
of...
It's a Citroen.
It's a Citroen. Hey, we rented it, but it doesn't seem to be starting up.
It's an electric car, but I got an iPhone charger.
Plug that in real quick.
All right, let's do it.
All right, yeah, eat our shorts, coppers.
Woo!
Woo-hoo!
Come on. Baby doll.
What do you make of those two?
We better get to her first or she's going to be in trouble.
She will be. Let's go.
Let's go find Mr. Stung.
Vroom, vroom.
Hey, man, give me one of those French fries. Those are good. Let's drop that needle.
Yes, this is the place.
Good, come on, man. Knock, 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 knock. Police, open up, Stung.
Monsieur Stung, we are here to inquire about a missing person. Her name is Roxanne.
Please, police, come on in.
I'm happy to divulge.
What a pad. This is cool.
Yes, Renaissance art.
Nice robe. Is that a tiger?
Yes, I'm just sitting here playing the stand-up bass.
What's up with all the sex toys?
Nothing at all.
What are you doing here?
Oh, don't worry about it.
What are those cuffs for?
Don't worry. Have you found my beloved Roxanne? She's a tantric sex master.
We hear you're no slouch.
No.
Your nose is very famous.
Oh.
It looks like Serrano de Bergerac.
A la fromage.
So, do you know of her whereabouts?
I don't know. That's why I called it in. Why don't you go do some investigating?
We are. That's why we are here, precisely.
My lovely Roxanne, I miss her so. I'm obsessed. This tantric sex is fantastic.
Well, I couldn't disagree.
What? Are you that other boy? I'm gonna pick up the needle on this thing. You're the other boy. I've heard about you.
You know, if you love someone, you will set them free.
Do, da, da, da. Be gone with you. Go find my Roxanne and call me later.
I think he knows something, Hutch.
Mm-hmm.
We should look around in the back, in the alley. Maybe we find a clue. Let's snoop and do some sleuthing.
Do you want a French fry?
Nope.
How's your French fry?
Oh, great. Kink. Oh, that's a bottle. There's a bunch of bottles. Hey, man. There's messages in these bottles. I've got a hole in my life. I can't stand losing you.
Huh.
I'm driven to tears.
So Stung has been putting these messages in a bottle?
It appears so, Hutch. He looks like he's floating them down the sewer pipe.
The messages are everywhere.
Let's look at this other line. I know I'll find you under a red light.
Oh, red light. That's quite a clue. Hang on.
Hutch! Look! Do you see what I see?
What's that over there?
It's a red light. It just came on. It's like synchronicity.
That must be the brothel.
That's the sheltering sky brothel. I know the madam.
Come on, Starsky.
All right. Knock, knock, knock.
Ding dong.
Open up. Madam, it is me, Starsky, and my compatriot Hutch.
How can I help you gentlemen this evening?
We are here looking for someone.
Who might that be?
It's Roxanne.
Oh, you're here in official capacity, eh?
To ask her questions.
Oh, okay.
We're concerned about her well-being.
She just got started with a private client. You can hurry in there only because you're police. And I think there could be something nefarious going on.
Where is she? What
She's
room?
In the Sahara room.
Oh,
the secret client.
The famous tea.
But they just got started, so hopefully it's not too weird, but...
May we?
Oui.
Go see?
Oui, ça va.
Oh.
Tip-toe. Knock, knock, knock.
No knock. We go in. Hello, Roxanne. Naked. Oh. Nude.
No. Oh, my God. What the heck is going on in here?
Oh, it's Richard Gere. And gerbils everywhere.
Roxanne, right. We're going to get you out of here.
Don't step on the gerbils. Roxanne. It's true.
Hang on, let me sock Richard Gere in the nose. Boom, 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 boom.
Hutch! Roxanne, you are safe with us. We know who is stalking you.
What happened? Tell us the breakdown.
Well, you see, officer, I really just needed to get away for a bit. The man is crazy.
You're talking about Stung, right?
Mr. Stung is too much sometimes.
Mm-hmm. Plus, I mean, He's a little bit obsessive, you know. Every move you make, every breath you take.
He's very obsessive, but that magnificent nose of his. Oh, he snorkels the Bastille like no other. I'm wrapped around his finger.
It's his giant nose. I knew it.
Do you want a French fry, Roxanne? Are you hungry?
Merci.
We're going to go get this Mr. Stung and get to the bottom of this, Roxanne.
Do I get to ride in the police vehicle?
Yeah.
Can I put the red light on top of the car? Okay, let's go see Mr. Stung. Go faster, Mr. Hutch.
Everything you do just turns me on, Roxanne. Let's drop that needle.
Boom, 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 boom. Mr. Stung, come out!
Oh, okay, I'm coming. Right this way.
That's very complicit of you.
You're amazing police officers. I love this woman. I love her
what
so.
What is the reason for the stocking and the letters in the bottles?
I love her. This eccentric sex. I can't help it.
Monsieur Stung, I can't believe I ran away from you.
Farewell, gentlemen. Thank you. How can I repay you, cops?
Maybe a beignet?
All right.
A creme brulee?
And everyone was happily ever after in Paris.
How about some eclairs?
Off the Champs-Élysées with a wealth of French pastries.
Tarte Tropicienne? That's always nice.
Yeah!
Hutch, the guys, the Americans in the car, in the Citroën, they're going by again. Look at those assholes.
T.J. Miller in that car?
I thought I recognized him, Hutch. Huh. And the other guy, he's famous too. He's Dustin Chafin. They're comedians. They are funny men.
Hilarious.
They are funny men.
TJ. Got a pretty good hot sauce too, I hear. Hmm.
I hear he's doing peanut butter now.
All right. Roxanne's back with Stung. Everything's good. TJ and Dustin are still driving around, and we're going to go have a beignet and a baguette, huh?
Maybe some wine.
Thanks, everyone. We're Pick Up the Needle.
Au revoir.